and utilize that size getting to the rim.
Yeah, nice verticality if that's working. That's really working.
Go ahead. I knew it. Transition D by Lafayette. They were man-to-man that time. You saw how quickly Penn got right to the rim.
Finish by Mike Osier.
possession here for Lafayette. Second leading scorer, missing a handful of games with a shoulder issue underneath. And that's at his alma mater, Randolph-Macon. There are plenty of those NCAA banners hanging here at Soika Pavilion for the success this group has had. Back-to-back trips in 05 and 06. Some before that as well. This program's been one of the powers in this league in the 25 years of existence. 8 league games this year, but just hasn't gotten into that flow with his mates tonight.
Nice post defense there by Lafayette. Not allowing an easy entry pass. It's really been their defense.
Zalys showing some Zalys.
Out of that media timeout. Lafayette giving up points right away to the Greyhounds. Nice move inside.
Jones.
Jared Jones.
The footwork. Rip through on the post move and get to the rim. What an athletic move there by Jones.
Hard move
there by Jones. Get back at him. Left the ball here. Could be another double-double for Jones.
again.
He has a rather unique way of cradling that basketball when he drives into the paint.
Kind of protects it like a football going through traffic.
Winooski. Zalys got a reverse layup, and they're not going to give him the basket.
There's hardly any contact at all.
Fallon's fourth foul. Lafayette has 7 for 8 from the foul line. Both.
Two touch.